The hollow sound of silent people walking down the stairway to the subway in the shadows down below, following their footsteps through the neon darkened corridors of silent desperation, never speaking to a soul. Poison air he's breathing has the dirty smell of dying, 'cause it's never seen the sunshine and it's never felt the rain. But Casey minds the arrows and ignores the fatal echoes of the clicking of the turnstiles and the rattle of his chains. She said, Casey, it's been so long since I seen you. Here, she said, just a kiss to make a body smile. See, she said, I've put on new stockings just to please you. Lord, she said, Casey, can you only stay a while? Casey leaves the underground and stops inside the Golden Crown for something wet to wipe away the chill that's on his bones. Seeing his reflection in the lives of all the lonely men who reach for anything they can to keep from going home. Standing in the corner, Casey drinks his pint of bitter, never glancing in the mirror at the people passing by. Then he stumbles as he's leaving, and he wonders if the reason is the beer that's in his belly or the tear that's in his eye. Oh, she said, I suppose you seldom think about me. Now, she said, now that you've a family of your own. Still, she said, it's so blessed good to feel your body. Lord, she said, Casey, it's a shame to be alone. Thank you.
You'd be the one to know.
And start asking the right fucking questions.